find Gyro. Our next stop's Africa and the center of the Earth.
What?
More money for me money bin. This old duck still got it. Up by gold. Children and billionaires first. To get rich by being foolish. Onward and upward. $1 billion, $1 billion, call a ruby. Always an adventurer. to be number one by Back and Dune. Ow, ow, ow!
Hold up under your assault no longer, stranger. What is it you wish from us?
Well, for starters, stop these infernal games. You're causing earthquakes, scaring off my workers, and ruining my equipment. It's nigh impossible to mine for diamonds.
Diamonds?
Aye, diamonds. Like this one, though the particular one I'm after is a fair bit bigger.
Oh, you refer to garbage rocks. We have no use for garbage rocks. They're hard and sharp, and you can't roll on them at all.
You don't say. Tell you what, I'll do you a favor and haul away your garbage rocks, free of charge. Just keep the earthquakes to a minimum, all right?
Agreed. I am proud to announce that the Terrafermians hereby welcome your garbage rock mining operation. Here, you can start by getting rid of this one.
Bless me, bagpipes. The giant diamond of the inner earth.
Gee, Uncle Scrooge, you mean there weren't any ghosts down there after all?
That's right, Louie. It's as I told you, boys. There's a rational explanation for everything.
Yeah, a whole kingdom of underground creatures who cause earthquakes as part of a game is a completely rational explanation.
Never mind, boys. The point is, we made it back with a giant diamond of the inner earth and gained an entire diamond mine in the process. Now, where to next, lads?